Our work, averaging essential and fundamental matrices in collinear camera settings, deal with global SFM. A significant drawback of global methods is their sensitivity to collinear camera settings, which are common in real-world scenarios like autonomous driving. In this paper, we introduce theoretical analysis and two algorithms for averaging essential or fundamental matrices in collinear scenarios. The first algorithm, based on our theoretical analysis, uses rank constraint minimization to recover camera matrices in fully collinear settings. The second algorithm uses point tracks as virtual cameras, enabling to avoid collinearity and enrich the viewing graph. Our algorithms are shown to achieve state-of-the-art results on various benchmarks that includes autonomous car dataset and unordered image collection in both calibrated and uncalibrated settings.